Mike Murphy. I started rowing at Western in 67, and when I was an undergraduate and liked Western so much, I stayed here for the next 36 years as a faculty member. Roger Jackson is without doubt one of the most impressive people I know. When he rowed here at Western, he was undefeated in the 3 years in the program that he was here. So being in the varsity eight, Roger went to UBC. And while he was out there, he joined the group with Frank Reed and rode in the 64 Olympic Games, where he received a gold medal in the pair. And subsequently, he rode at two additional Olympics.
It's Al Morrow here from Rowing Canada and former Western women's coach. It's neat to think back so many years to the Tokyo Olympics when you won your gold medal in the men's pair. And it also happened to be my introduction to rowing, because as a young boy, and I say this at risk of making you sound a lot older than me, but as a young boy, I actually heard your race on the radio, CBC Radio, in the summer of 1964, and it was the first time, as I already said, that I had heard anything about rowing. Well, unbeknown to you, Roger, you influenced me to start rowing. And it was about a year later that a friend of mine invited me at Central High School in Hamilton to come out and row. And I can trace it back, like I'm sure everybody who's listening can trace it back to that first sort of introduction they had and how it influenced us all to be involved in the sport we love. And I can trace it back to you.
So regarding his time as president of the Canadian Olympic Committee and on the podium, those jobs have immense responsibilities, and they're tremendously challenging because all the best sports people in the country, of course, are looking out for their best interests. And it's a challenge to steer through that and to provide leadership and to move sport at all levels in the country ahead. Roger did an excellent job of stick-handling through all of that. Roger is so impressive on so many levels, such a bright light for Canadian sport, has made you know, close to an unparalleled contribution to sport.
Initially, Roger, I'd like to congratulate you on the induction into the Wall of Fame. It's an incredible addition to all the accolades you've received in your life.
Roger, it's great to see you again this evening. Congratulations on being inducted into the Western Hall.